The incidents that follow were described to me exactly as I present them here, and in a wholly unexpected way.
Who's this interesting old fellow?
Don't you recognize him?
May I invite you to dine with me tonight? And it will be my pleasure to tell you my story.
Let's blow.
Something's missing. I don't know what it contains. I don't know what it represents. I don't know what it is. But there are traces and shadows of it everywhere.
Nobody's saying it's a stroll down a tree-lined promenade with the fine lady in the white poodle, but it's got what you'd call vulnerability.
I fear this may be the last time we ever see each other.
Why on earth would that be the case?
I can't put it into words, but I feel it.
They threatened my life, and now they murdered my only family.
No. Who'd they kill this time?
His body was found stuffed in a sarcophagus behind a storage room in the Kunstmuseum late last night. He was short 4 fingers.
Tell him Jopling says, come home. Pretty picture.
Stop! I can't! I can barely steer!
What about the window?
Tell no one. He'll explain everything.
What happened?
What happened, my dear Zero, is I beat the living shit out of a sniveling little runt called Pinky Bandinsky. You should take a long look at his ugly mug this morning. He's actually become a dear friend.